Borussia Dortmund, Leipzig, and Juventus are keeping tabs on Manchester United outcast Jadon Sancho, according to the Telegraph. The England international has been on the sidelines at Old Trafford since September following his public outburst towards manager Erik ten Hag. Sancho has since been suspended by the club after refusing to apologize, and it is anticipated that he could leave in the current transfer window. Dortmund and Juventus have already been created when interest, and the duo have been joined by Leipzig in monitoring the forward situation. Sancho could be loaned off this month. The 23-year-old has not made a competitive appearance for the Red Devils since the 3-2 comeback win over Nottingham Forest at Old Trafford in August. In this time, he has not featured for the development side either. He has been training with the under-18s, but has not been involved in any closed door friendlies. It is quite clear that he has not figured at United under Ten Hag, but the big question is whether any club would afford to sign him permanently this month. Sancho is currently one of the highest earners at the club with a basic salary of £250,000 a week. Neither Dortmund nor Leipzig have any player in the £200,000 a week bracket, while only Dusan Vlahovic, £214,000 weekly, earns in the red region for Juventus. On top of Sancho's wage, United are also looking for £50 million to sanction his sale. In our view, a loan agreement could be the best solution this winter. Sancho has not played competitively for 4 months, and club would want to judge his performance on the pitch before spending big on his signature. Even if Sancho impresses at one of those teams, United may need to hand him off payoff to accept a pay cut for a permanent transfer during the summer. Borussia Dortmund, Leipzig, and Juventus are keeping tabs on Manchester United outcast Jadon Sancho, according to the Telegraph. The England international has been on the sidelines at Old Trafford since September following his public outburst towards manager Erik ten Hag. Sancho has since been suspended by the club after refusing to apologize, and it is anticipated that he could leave in the current transfer window. Dortmund and Juventus have already been created when interest, and the duo have been joined by Leipzig in monitoring the forward situation. Sancho could be loaned off this month. The 23-year-old has not made a competitive appearance for the Red Devils since the